Hi guys, I've been playing V4 for not very long time, and here is something that I wondered and I find out, so I'm making this video so you not need to read and research and do whatever. In this game you have, as most of the games, mounts and pets. Let's start with the mounts. You have different mounts, of course. They're giving you something depending on the mount. For example, this one is giving me speed, attack speed by 4% and the maximum back weight by 450. This mount is gray. Here I have green one. It gives me attack speed increased by 10 and the max back weight by 550. Is that legendary, I guess? Orange? I don't know. Different games, different. They're giving you a little bit more stats, as you can tell. The purple are giving you less, and the orange legendary are giving you the most. They're also blue, which are giving you tiny bit more than the green, and tiny bit less than the purple. You know the drill. It's... Okay, here is the yellow one, gold. I don't know how they are called. You can see them by yourself. When you get a mount, it gets registered. That means you have it and it will stay with you. When you get more than one, the first one gets registered and the second one, like this, gets here. And you get it here and you can combine them. Unfortunately, I have only two, but you place them here, or you can just select all by clicking this button. I don't have now, that's why it's not showing you. And you, for 500 gold coins, I don't know what they're called. Can I tell what they're called? Oh wait, sorry. Daily limit gold. Okay, for 500 gold, you can create a mount. So far I've created and I've gotten those two from three other mounts, so I find it tiny bit useless. But you can get lucky and get something a little bit stronger than I did. Here are the appearances. I don't have any, so I cannot show you at the moment. But let's get to the pets, which is the more interesting part. Here are the cuties. This one I got from combining pets. And this one is also from combining pets. So cute, isn't it? Oh, it's adorable. Okay, what they do? They're same color. Same goals for them. First one you get registered. And the next one you get is a bonus. So you can combine them. Three of them. I can show you. So you combine three of them. And you get another cat. Lovely. That's actually a good one because I've been combining quite a few and I've been getting gray only. Each different pet is giving you different things. This one, for example, is giving you experience, first one always, and parry. This one is giving critical, defense, attack, another attack, a critical resistance, accuracy, and I'm using this one. And I'm using this one because it's giving me 100% experience. This cutie is giving me 70 and evade, but yeah, I like this one better. It kind of reminds me of Gnar from League of Legends, and I really like to play with this one. So another thing that I wondered when I started. So when you have, I always get the cinematics, when you have it summoned, there is some number here, even if you don't have it summoned, I just don't have scrolls in me at the moment, with me. I put them in my bag because I got my bag full. Anyway, that's a totally different story. You have number that is keep rising, and at first I thought that's the level of the cutie, but it's not. It's actually a scroll that you are required in order to summon it. They are dropping pretty easy. I just put them in my bag by accident because I was moving stuff anyway. And that's what you need to summon the little cutie, which runs next to you and give you his bonus. So basically that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video even tiny bit useful, make sure you let me know by liking, comment and subscribing if you haven't. It will really help me out. Thank you so much for watching again, and see you next time. Bye bye, guys.